I think the trauma itself comes from the ooze, but yeah. I wouldn't have it any other way. I'm super excited that I now get to talk to you guys.
That's
and
true.
That we're able to experience this outside world. It's really nice.
Yeah, no doubt. No doubt.
We love having you here, Raph.
I appreciate you guys for accepting me.
Yeah, you too.
Much like you, but...
Well, so when you were a tiny turtle, would that have made you a little oozy squirt? Because you're a little squirt, you know? All right, balls in the air.
Ooh, dropped. You got to firmly grasp it, Devonta Adams. Firmly grasp it.
That was great defense. You know, you got the cornerback out there making plays. You know where the ball's going if it's one-on-one coverage.
Yeah, number 17 every time. You play against him, by the way, named Antonio Pierce.
Antonio Pierce was a beast.
Yeah.
The same face that he has, he had it underneath the face mask.
And you have to see it every time. You would line up, you're saying, I'm going to go get a catch, and you'd see that angry face on the other side.
I'm trying to avoid guys like that. Because once they got hold of you, it was bad news. I wouldn't say bad blood, but bad news.
Oh, I see what you did, though. 5-7 remaining. So just a little bit of time left in this second quarter, and we'll be at halftime. It means a whole second half of this game is still yet to be played. I love how much time we get of football. It's great. It's great to have football on Christmas, on Nickmas in particular. It's just a lot of fun that we can get out there and celebrate this great sport together as a family. I feel like you guys are my family.
No, thanks, man. And there's the Snowball friends hanging out. Now, I don't mind them being on the goalposts.
No, they're good. Oh, but you got to be careful, man.
They're a little reckless.
They are.
But who is it, man?
You
have snow on the ground, you're going to throw it around.
That's true. I have been known to throw some snow in my day.
Oh, really? You got some skills with the snowball?
I don't know if I have top-tier skills, but I've got enough skills.
Okay.
You know what I mean.
All right. I respect it.
Another punt, and this is going to go out of bounds. So that's where the Kansas City Chiefs offense can come back on the field with exactly 5 minutes remaining in this second quarter. Dancing, vibes, we're feeling it all. All I want for Christmas, some more touchdowns and slime.